registration XOR 538, and that's with the Delta Jets. Because here at Kemble.
Oh, please.
And that's a bit of a success story on the export market as well. That's sold to Far East. Used as an advanced trainer for the RIAT.
Thank you.
and it'd be really fast, very low, and watch for the pop-up of the decoy aircraft. Coming in from the right now, which I believe is northeast, there he is, popping up to take the heat, and the other one's coming in low to do the damage. Who's flying these aircraft? Well, it's not Green Leader. we have Uli Leutert in the two-seater. That is the dark one. Yeah.
so long. And you can see the differences. This is just two-seater.
Yeah,
I think it's... Yeah. Okay. I'm not sure if it's too much.
Thank you. Whiteman Air Force Base in Missouri. They can actually do 30-hour sorties, those aircraft, so they can reach anywhere in the world without having to be detached from their home base. During the Kosovo crisis, the crew actually pulled $8 guard lounges to fit behind the ejector seat so they could get a lavatory on board, but not a lot of privacy. There aren't any women B2 pilots yet, so that is the problem so far. That's what the crew says anyway.
RIAT 2001, I'm Major Chris Stratton and I'll be demonstrating the F-117 Nighthawk.
Thank you. Babka, Baku, 69 missions over Yugoslavia and Kosovo, his first year on the team. So these are experienced military pilots, and clearly magnificent formation pilots.
Oh,
Major Kilo Bari is exactly doing what we thought he was going to do, but never mind, it's a lovely show. And I think this is going to be a slow speed pass, maybe with the gear. No, maybe it's not. But look out for when he goes vertical, because he'll do the tail slide in this aeroplane, which most big jets can't do. But next time he gets into the vertical, watch out for the tail slide. Yes, this is the slow speed pass. Now bear in mind, this is not a fly-by-wire aeroplane. It's older technology than that. He's having to do this with a bunch of cheap hands. He can't see where he's going.
Thank you.
the end of the display of the MiG-29, the wonderful Hungarian MiG-29 and the incomparable Gyula Bari from two Dungo squadrons.